Well, the prophets and the preachers and the sermons say you better lead a straight and narrow way. If you're a fornicator, you're no good life. You're gonna be swimming in a lake of fire. Wake up, sinners. You best be moving. Live on.